Boeing Starliner will soon join SpaceX's Dragon as a way up to the International Space Station, but it's 4 years behind.
It is. Today we heard from NASA and Boeing on its first crewed mission. Our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heiler explains what to expect on the early May test flight.
Better late than never. Both NASA and Boeing leadership focused on the safety of the Starliner craft after repeated delays. But now, getting ready for its first test mission with crew on board.
Bringing along our second human rating vehicle in the period of 4 years has been a tremendous honor for our commercial crew team and a tremendous challenge of just getting through all the work to get these two spacecraft, Dragon and Starliner, flying.
Preparations moving forward for a May 1st launch at the earliest from the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station atop a ULA Atlas V rocket. In 2014, both SpaceX and Boeing were tasked by NASA to create a crew craft to take astronauts up to the International Space Station. SpaceX has already been doing it for the last 4 years, eight times for NASA. Two seasoned NASA astronauts will be the first to take a ride in Starliner up to the ISS. Sonny Williams and Barry Butch Wilmore.
It's a test pilot's dream, if you will. Everything that we're doing from start to finish and have been involved with, and it's a great seat to be in.
They'll be up there for an eight-day mission.
We really looked into the spacecraft and delved into everything that we could know about it and effected some change on things where we thought there needed to be change, and that's why I think we're ready to go.
The first Starliner uncrewed test flight did not make it up to the ISS. The second, also without crew, made it up and back, but there were issues with flammable tape in the capsule and the parachute system. All involved in the Starliner program now, confident that they're ready for the countdown with those issues behind them. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.